afternoon. Okay, so stepping up on my soapbox a little bit again, came across another song which really does echo what I was talking about with Crystal Harris's song. And again, just reinforces that idea, but takes it to a little bit of a different level. Little bit of an older song. Yes, throwing myself out there. Sorry, guys, for those of you who do remember this song. I know, brings back some memories. I'm sure it will. But again, I can't express how important I feel this message is. It's exceptionally important to understand what the song is saying and how it's conveying it, because we are dealing with so much of this today. And it's ridiculous. It's ridiculous what we're doing to ourselves, what we're doing to our society in terms of the way things are now. And I, for one, sincerely hope that we can make that change, that we can make it better for what's coming forward for our kids, for our children's children. And that is a bit of what this song talks about. So, again, love. Love, not hate. Even if we can't achieve love, let's aim for a little bit of respect, for a little bit of common decency. I guess that's more what I'm kind of implying with this. It's important that we understand. We are not hearing the message because we are so locked within ourselves. We're so locked within our own heads that I think sometimes we forget what it is that we should be doing. Or really, maybe it's about questioning ourselves on what the right thing to do is. So let's give her a shot. We'll see. And I'm sure you're dying to know what the song is if you didn't read the title. But I believe. Blessed union of souls.
Walk blindly to the light and reach out for his hand. Don't ask any questions and don't try to understand. Open up your mind and then open up your heart. You will see that you and me are very far apart. 'Cause I believe that love is the answer. I believe love will find a way. Violence is spread worldwide as families on the street. We sell drugs to children now. Why can't we just see that all we do is eliminate a future with the things we do today? Money is our incentive now, so that makes it okay. But I believe that love is the answer. I believe love will find a way. I believe that love is the answer. I believe love will find a way. I've been seeing Lisa now for a little over a year. She says she never been so happy, but Lisa lives in fear. The one day daddy's gonna find out she's in love with a from the street. Oh, how he would lose it then, but she's still here with me. Cause she believes in love will see us through the day you'll understand. He'll see me as a person, and not just a madman. Cause I believe that love is the answer. I believe that love will find a way. I believe that love is the answer. I believe love will find a way. Love will find a way. Love will find a way. Please, love, find a way. Please, love, find a way. Love, find a way. Love, find a way.
Says a lot. Just in three verses. More people need to hear it. More people need to preach it. More people need to believe it. Believe in it. Believe in what they know is right. Do what you know is right. It's so hard to do these days. It's so hard to know what exactly is right. Because those lines, while intellectually it's easy to tell, sometimes emotionally it can be hard to tell because you're weighing that. I do this now, I pay consequences later because of my actions, because I chose to do this. Which, okay. On an intellectual level, I get that. I do. I just hope more of us can get to the point where we can speak up. We can speak up for those who don't have a voice. We can stop the hate, the bullying. There, stepping off my soapbox for tonight, ladies and gentlemen. But was kind of caught up in the feels with it tonight and just felt like with my religion, it just felt like it needed to be said. You know, was having a conversation recently and it was pointed out that, you know, it is so difficult. And that conversation isn't had these days. And I agree, it isn't. But sometimes all it takes is one voice to start that conversation, one person to start up that conversation. I'm looking to do more videos like this. I'm looking for additional music to kind of go into different topics. I don't want to continue to beat this one up. I know it still has a lot more to go. Let's face it, ladies and gentlemen. And I'm the first one to admit, my voice alone is not enough. We need more people. We need more voices. All I can do is get the conversation started. All I can do is get the topic started. And I hope you're hearing what I'm saying. I hope you're hearing the message. Join me. Join me. Because it's going to take a lot. But we can do this. We can make a difference. We can make a difference for our children. For our children's children. Make the world better, not worse. Love.